have you found someone to vouch for you?
I hold the ruby of truth, and as you can see, it does not contradict me when I assert that I am Michael from Gladstone.
Thou art truly Michael. Milady Dawn dwells within. I shall grant ye words with her.
Bacata, Michael, it is you. What news do you have from the Draco?
Well, we think we know where to make the elixir, and we're making progress in assembling the ingredients, but frankly, we barely know what we're doing.
It appears the Draco is fond of riddles.
Be that as it may, you are at this moment Gladstone's best hope. Take my key to Richard's casket. It, along with its three counterparts, will allow access in order that you may apply the elixir to poor Richard.
Splendid. Let's be off to save our good king.
Bacata, you know this violence interferes with your training. You must stay here with me.
Here now, I will not abandon my friends nor my king. My personal achievement means nothing to me while the kingdom is in peril.
Fine. If you must ignore my counsel, I cannot stop you. Michael, at least take these vials to hold some of the ingredients of your elixir.
Empty.
Thank you.